Carnivore diet mashed potatoes. Here's how to make it. Get a stick of butter in a pan on medium-low heat, making sure the whole pan is covered, and do not get the butter overly hot. Pour in 500 grams of egg whites and salt. It's important to cut the egg whites slowly and to keep breaking them up on a lower heat, as you do not want them to brown. In a blender, put in 50 grams of cream cheese, 50 grams of fresh mozzarella, 2 tablespoons of sour cream, 1 teaspoon of parmesan, 1 tablespoon of toasted beef gelatin, toast it in a separate pan, then add a tablespoon of untoasted gelatin. Add your scrambled eggs in and blend. Use the spoon handle to push into the blender to make it blend easier, then add some double cream and keep blending. When it starts to look like mash, add 2 tablespoons of egg white powder and blend again. Serve it up, add a slab of butter on top, and there you go. Tastes like actual mashed potatoes. For more carnivore recipes, go check out my cookbook in my links.